Howdy, hey folks. Welcome to a special Christmas edition of Chasing the Tub. Now, let's get to unwrapping, shall we? What it be, guys? Chase the Tub here with another Bath Bomb demo. And continuing on the holiday countdown, we have Lore by Hex Bomb. So let's get into some Yule lore, shall we? It's 3.5 ounces, about $10 after some currency conversion. And the scent is Hocus Pocus, which breaks down to white musk, jasmine, and magnolia. And yeah, it has a spicy smell to it, like a frankincense and myrrh kind of feel. But it kind of reminds me of Christmas. I don't know. Let's drop it in and see what it does.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Those treetops, listen, and children, listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. But then I am dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white.
Stop staring at my rack. Yes, Chasing the Tub here. Totally zoomed out because of this massive antlers on my head. let's talk about Lore by Hex Bomb. I could have started this with a joke about White Christmas, but I feel like with the political incorrectness of Baby It's Cold Outside, maybe talking about White Christmas might send some mixed messages. Yeah. But anyways, Lore by Hex Bomb. It's 3.5 ounces and sells for about $10 after some currency conversion. The scent is called Hocus Pocus, which is a mix of white musk, jasmine, and magnolia. It kind of has that like Christmas perfume kind of smell, frankincense and myrrh. It's okay for me. I consider it Christmassy. I liked it, so yeah. Now, you drop it in, and it just fucking explodes in the water. It's a quick burner. It turns the water just a very sparkly and glittery white. You know, it doesn't look like dirty white or, you know, dirty bath water. It just looks like, you know, white, kind of glossy water, like, you know, like there's oil in it or something. So that was cool. Like I said, it was a fast burner. It lasted barely 2 minutes, so boo on that. But it was very nice on my skin, so I gotta give credit where credit is due. So I'm going to give this one 4.5 stars out of 5. So yeah, that was Lore by Hex Bomb.
Anyways, I'm Chasing the Tub. I hope you all enjoyed this special holiday-themed video. So come join me in the tub next time for another exciting review. Thanks for watching. Have a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.